Ironically, we are expected to accept and process information from those rarely, if ever, taken to reflect on our own. We come forward in our ears and generations with facts, realities, silences, protest, and in the most extreme cases, death, and in the tragic cases,